Be good.
Okay, so this dungeon I have like no clue about. So this is a 20 fortified, so this is probably good. I can definitely feel that this trash... So the dot isn't super strong, it's the initial application of the dot, it seemed like that hurt so bad. But if you get two or three stacks, you probably do need the dispel. Clutch healing potion. This is crazy. That soul echoes thing is crazy. Getting hit by that is bad.
Leave this meager vessel.
Soul echoes.
Feed on your essence.
How do I stand right in between these two things? So if a third one comes, it's like they're all stacked. Actually do it right there?
It is too much.
That ring of peace was crazy clutch.
The harvest has come! the vessel. I feed on your essence.
So do those things actually do damage, or is it just when they explode, I wonder?
Now I see.
Because I wonder if you could just leave them all stacked up and then everyone just moves away.
It is gone.
You aren't the ones who did this?
Okay, so when you come into a key, you do get scaled down to 440.
You must.
So upgrading your gear actually doesn't really matter. And it doesn't matter how good the trinkets eye level are, because everything's getting scaled down to 440. And these keys. I heard about that, but I wasn't really sure like what that meant in practice. But yeah, you literally, I guess that's to standardize like everyone's capabilities gear-wise. One less variable to determine like how people are doing. Oh no, my friend, I'm not quite close enough to you.
You must hold them here. We have much to lose. Your father's life, most of all.
You need not worry. I will not fail, Atosius.
Men, the invaders come for us. Do not let them pass. For Kalimdor!
I forgot they changed powered life, where you can't use it if they're not low enough, so there's no more wasting it. But it's also not as strong, I'm pretty sure. Interesting. We're safe there. The NPCs from the whole healer challenge too, like the knife dance. Dude, I cannot believe I kept myself up there. Did they make Hunter's take more damage in this patch or something? That was really unexpected.
Too far away.
Dude, are you supposed to line of sight that or what? Or someone's supposed to CC it probably, but that's impossible to live. That's crazy strong. We're getting better. We didn't die to the same move twice in a row. So I feel like this is a dungeon where you want to play Shackle. Because I can stop like half these abilities. I got straight up no idea what to do here.
You cannot escape!
The hunt is eternal.
You cannot escape!
I will burn you alive!
Welcome, guys, for me having put laser vision everywhere.
The Hun, you cannot escape!
Seem too bad. I-beams are a bit hard to dodge. I guess that fight's probably all about spacing and positioning and everything, I guess, right? Making sure you don't fill up the whole map.
Yeah.
Okay, so mana definitely does seem good, though. I don't know, like, I had not really... Even when I feel like I'm having to heal a lot, I'm not doing too bad on the mana front. Imagine not timing your key because you like get messed up on this part. You get your whole group gets knocked down like 10 times. Well, I caught aggro there somehow. Probably because I must have shadow fiended right into the group as it was spawning. What, dude? Even with Fade, they just instant kill you. Yeah, I don't get how I'm getting aggro though, like in the middle of fight.
I will paint this keep with your blood. Don't bother running, Fade. Don't bother running, Fade!
Yeah, the part with the bats, I need to figure out how you're meant to handle that, because that felt really annoying. Like, I don't, like, if I just don't push any buttons, like, that's the solution.
Together we shall defeat the Matosias.
Damn, I thought I had more time there. Let's just find out how far the thing is. Okay, it's right here. Yeah, I thought I had more time for that Raven's Dive. Alright, though. Don't want to just be spamming Holy Nova because that's crazy.
Fiends, you shall never have our world.
Ravencrest, you worthless husk. 10,000 years.
Keep smiting.
Now you.
No. No.
What am I? This is not my ancestors. Illisana. No. Forgive me. Heroes, you must defeat him.
You expect these worthless.
Holy shit, dude.
Souls of my ancestors, to me! Aid our champ!
Sleep now. We are Legion.
Something I was missing with that Shadow Bolt volley, like it just seemed like it destroyed people. Like that time it's not like completely wrecking us.
Sleep now.
Dude, this is crazy and this is fortified.
Fiends, you shall never have our world! I shall cleave you in twain!
Burn away! Enough! I'm tired of this, Ravencrest! Worthless husk. 10,000 years have not been kind.
Now you.
No! What? This is not my ancestors. Illisana! No! Forgive me. Heroes! You must defeat him!
You expect these worthless marvels to defy the Legion?
Souls!
Yeah, so it's like that first one, you don't have the buff, is what happened, I think.
Champions!
We are Legion.
Still timed it. F sucks, he says.